Me and my teammates were sitting on Interstate I-95 watching northbound traffic that morning. We seen a vehicle come by. This subject tried to hide his face. Me and my guys, we looked at each other on who was going to pull out on that one, because we knew it was just something different about that guy than anybody else. Before making the traffic stop, I ran the license plate. The license plate came back to be a stolen vehicle from Connecticut. This time when I went to approach the vehicle, it was like two boards were sitting in the car. At that point, I was looking in one of the mirrors and seeing an arm going across the suspect, and the driver. And it struck me right then that he had a gun. He was waiting to shoot me. I immediately drew my gun, yelling at the suspect, "Let me see your hands." Suspect then proceeded to take off. They drove away. I ran and jumped in my car, immediately sounded off to my teammates that he was running away. We immediately got into a pursuit. We caught up to the suspect. The suspect then started shooting at us. The first shot he shot hit the side of my vehicle. The whole time he was driving, he was turning, looking over the center console, shooting at me out of the back glass. One of those bullets just happened to strike my front windshield, and I'll never forget it because I could just taste the glass in my mouth from when the bullet went through the windshield. I was initially trying to pit maneuver, but the road was so narrow, you could barely get two vehicles on the road as it was. So I just started hitting him in the tail end as hard as I could. The whole time I've seen my video, the whole time I was running up to hit him, he was turning around trying to shoot me. After that wasn't working, I seen a big curve coming, and I just put the gas pedal down to the floor and just pushed him through the curve. We hit the trees at probably about 90 miles per hour. He crashed his car, and totally I did mine as well. We got out. Suspect started to shoot at us from inside his vehicle. Me and my teammates, we returned fire, and the suspect didn't make it out of the driver's seat. The whole time I had no idea my canine had been hit. It wasn't until the passenger in the vehicle, I was taking her back to place her in another unit's car, that we realized that my dog had already died.
This individual got out, started shooting, of course, did not know that his dog was fatally wounded. And the three troopers returned fire, ending this threat. Austin had the forthwith knowledge and the bravery to end the pursuit. Not many police officers can do that.